We're recording.
Hi, I'm Britt.
And I'm Gretchy.
We're at Rachel's and we're gonna look through her closet and see some of the dresses she wants to trade in.
And we're going out after this. She's gonna find a dress for this evening, so we're really excited to be here. Let's go inside.
Let's go in.
Right. On Rue La La Final Sounds BCBG. And it just is a little bit too short for what I like. You know, I just found it a little bit,
yeah. You know, you're like what, 5'4"?
Yeah, I'm 5'5", yeah.
So, yeah.
Perfect. Yeah, okay. So maybe a girl that's a little bit shorter would like this one.
This one's great. It's a tibby dress. I wore it a lot on a cruise this summer. I actually have a picture over here. It's great.
Oh,
how cute, right?
All right, well, definitely let's trade this one in.
Okay.
Give it to another girl to wear.
Right, I mean, it's such a cute dress. It's just
it
such
is
a
really
shame.
Cute.
Like, someone should be wearing it.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, amazing.
Yes,
amazing.
We all know who wore this one.
Whitney Port.
I know. It's like a little BCBG.
Amazing.
Beautiful.
Yes,
it's so comfortable, you guys. It's just, again, all over Facebook, so.
Okay.
You know, I don't think I'm gonna put it on because everyone's gonna be like, oh, that's that dress that you wore with that shoes.
Love it.
So
we accepted all of your dresses.
Awesome.
And
absolutely amazing.
Basically, the total is gonna come to $350 in
Gretchy
cash.
Oh, awesome.
So excited. So now we can have a look at all of the dresses
okay.
picked out.
Yeah,
and then
cool.
We can see what if you
great.
Want to spend the whole amount or have
great.
Some left over.
Great, so I might have a couple nights worth of dresses.
Exactly.
So this is an awesome Rebecca Taylor dress. Carmen Electra actually wore it to the Rebecca Taylor fashion show this year.
Hey guys, what do you think about this?
Ooh, perfect.
Yes. I love it.
It's an awesome print. Perfect.
Yeah, it's so versatile.
Very versatile.
You guys, it's so comfortable.